Guardian OR instrument detector replacement parts, removal, and installation instructions. The Guardian OR electronics are housed inside the front section accessible from the bottom of the device. Access to the device's electronics requires removal of the bottom housing panel. This is done by prying open the small plastic screw covers and removing the 14 Phillips head screws. Once the 14 screws are removed, gently lift the bottom panel upward, folding it backward. Take special care not to pull on its wiring. The two circuit boards can be removed by removing the 9 Phillips head mounting screws and 5 mounting insulators. Once the screws and mounting insulators are removed from the first circuit board, gently pull it upward and set it aside with the wiring still attached. Proceed on to the second circuit board following the same instructions. Next, gently unplug the wiring harness connectors, making a note of the receptacle locators of each connector. Refer to the installation diagrams for proper connecting points. The wiring harnesses of the two boards are secured together in the middle by a tie wrap. Gently cut the tie wrap and separate the boards. Unassembly is now complete. Replacement of the boards can be achieved by reversing the instructions. A replacement parts kit is available that includes the PCB and MCU boards, the connector harness, 5 mounting insulators, 9 mounting screws, 14 bottom panel screws, 14 bottom panel screw covers. Battery removal and replacement instructions. Remove the two Phillips head screws from the battery compartment, then remove the battery cover and pull the silk battery lift ribbon. Unplug the battery connector. Thank you.